In fact, unfortunately, I do have possible freezing weather making its way back even to the South Shore. If we have time, we'll get to it. In the immediate concern, though, it's going to be the WDSU first warning weather alert day tomorrow night. We start to where we are at this point, though. Temperature's not too bad. We've actually gone up a degree or two in some cases, and we're probably going to hold steady here. The data I've looked at and with the storm coming in might actually take these temperatures up a few more degrees by tomorrow morning. Well, in some cases, if the winds aren't as strong, you'll drop a couple degrees. But generally speaking, for nighttime hours at the time of the year, we're not too bad. With the cloud cover, the breeze earlier today during the day, it did feel a little bit chilly. That's the next storm system. Pretty far away. Still got to get through the plains till it brings the cold front our direction. So that doesn't arrive until tomorrow night. So here's going to be the specific forecast from now. Overnight, maybe a brief shower. I'm not expecting any storms. Maybe a little fog tomorrow morning, higher humidity coming in. I'm going to make that an impact day just in case. I'm not expecting widespread dense fog, just a little patchy fog here and there. Sea fog blowing on shore. So I do have some temperatures dropping a little bit into the 50s to the North Shore. I got us at 62, so not dropping too much further from where we are. Let's get into the day on Saturday. Saturday night, you see here, this is the level 2 risk of severe storms. A level 1 is called the marginal, the level 2 is called slight, so it's a low-end severe risk. You start to get up to the middle and higher categories. This is where severe weather becomes a bigger deal, more widespread, more intense. So this is going to happen north. Remember back Wednesday, we had a tornado watch here, but really, we didn't get anything that happened. This is a similar setup. Most of the action will be north. Unfortunately, there will be a lot of tornadoes up ahead of the main line of storms that forms late. But this is right in that Mississippi Delta region there, so we're not wishing harm to our friends and neighbor. We'll be sending them our best. Here's the timing for our storms here. A couple of showers possible during the day. I do think we can break the clouds. That'll add the warmth to the atmosphere and could fuel those severe storms. By the evening, nighttime hours, 7:30 to 8, shower, isolated thunderstorm, not severe. Here's the line of storms setting up. By 10 to 10:30, we're seeing this forecast timing showing it to Baton Rouge. Moving into northern Tangipahoa, Washington parishes by the midnight hour. Not moving into New Orleans till we get to the late night, early morning hours on Sunday. That says 2 a.m. And then quickly racing southeast, and we're looking at 3 to 4 in the morning on Sunday, and then finally exiting. Here's the timing in a broader view. Could be as early as 6 to 10 for those most western zones, including Tangipahoa, Washington Parish. But really 10 p.m. to 2 a.m. right through the heart of New Orleans. I expect the storms to be here. Lower Plaquemines, areas to coastal Mississippi, it's after 2 a.m. What are we looking at here for the wave of tornado risk? Well, they're small, weak, embedded, and short-lived tornadoes. These aren't the worst of them. Most destructive still could cause damage and harm. There's low chances, but that's still a pretty big deal. Here's the threat setup, the most likely heavy rain that we run into, and with a line of thunderstorms that moves through or squall line, wind gusts, severe winds over 58 miles per hour is the greatest threat. Tornadoes still an elevated risk, flooding not so hot on because it's going to be quick to move in and out, but it is going to be something we will be watching. Meteorologist Derek Sibley, Jim Sine will be here too. So to sum up again, North Shore after 6, timing for New Orleans, a shorter window, 11 p.m. to 1 a.m., and then the severe winds and the tornado situation. 7-day forecast. We've got the fog tomorrow impact, the alert day tomorrow night. Watch out. Could have a freeze North Shore Monday morning, and we could have a freeze by next Thursday.